and my fellow participants, a very good morning to all.
Good morning.
I am Rajkaran Mandi, and today I'll be talking about my chemistry with mathematics. So I was always poor in studies, especially maths. I was in standard 5 when I failed for the first time in a unit test, not a J unit test. Over the years, maths haunted me so much that I started securing the marks instead of scoring marks. I also missed my 10th standard distinction just by an inch, also because of maths. Somehow we went to the college and the story continued. In 11th standard, limits started crossing their limits and integration never integrated with my mind. As a result, I started cheating in the exams. I believe I got strong neck just because of the exercises I did in the exam. When I received the question paper, I looked left and right to check if it's just me or my friends too who thought that question paper was in Chinese. When I started writing the answers, I exercised my neck while looking back and forth. When my friends refused to show me the answers, I started looking down. And when my cheat got caught, I started exercising looking up. Somehow I managed to go to the first year of my graduation, which is also the year I made my first love for the third time. After the exam halls, the friends were discussing, hey, the answer to the question was 110 or 105. And I was standing there in a corner thinking, how come that my answer was 7.5? The tragedy continued to the second year of my graduation as well, where my friends asked, hey, the answer to the 10th question was really difficult, no? I was like, there was a 7th question? The friend replied, yes, on the 3rd page. I was like, there was a 3rd page too? So to conclude, I would say that I loved math so much that I spent 2 years in the same class just because of the love towards math. Over to you, Mr. Toastmaster.